two passes at the same time. Everyone, 1 minute to go. We had 2 cars tied at the different ends of the track. And now, Cartastrophe.
White flag, 1 minute, white flag.
Blubar is just inches away from Cartastrophe. They're so close to it. But it's just this. Blubar now has 2 wheels. All eyes on Cartastrophe and Blubar. Everyone on it. This is it. Cartastrophe versus Blubar now down to the line. Down to the last moment. There it goes. This is a few seconds left. All the time in the world, and it's come down to this after 75 minutes. All the attrition, all the suffering, and Blubar Labs is now one bumper away from throwing, one bumper away from everything. And now Cartastrophe finds a head, and she got it just barely enough to go. And now it's three. Cartastrophe answering the call. Oh, it's unbelievable right here that Texas, you can hear the power of the force. And it's down to now, and it's 22, Cartastrophe is your winner, Cartastrophe, move on out to second place. Oh, the suffering is failing, it burns all the way down, Cartastrophe, answering the power of Blubar Labs. And in a tremendous performance, Blubar Labs will move to the second most win category in all of our racing. And I have to stop this, because I've got a lot of energy. Unbelievable. Great racing. If I can get Cartastrophe, Blubar, and Lightning McQueen in the center of the track for quick medals, Patrick, have you ever? Wow, that was great. Some of the best racing we've ever had. Cartastrophe.